I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, the fighting in Ukraine continues for an eighth day. We have the latest, including new hopes for a ceasefire. Plus, the Vatican announces the Holy Father is headed to Africa in July. We'll have more on his itinerary. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.